In 1938, Nazis seized the painting along with much of the contents of the Blockbauer's home. The work was eventually hung at the Belvedere Museum in Austria, which claimed ownership based on Adele's 1923 will.